Okay, chat. Oh. Hi everyone. How's it going? So, let me get my stream deck up. There we go. So today is gonna be a bit of a, well, how should I say it? Short stream. 'Cause I've gotta upload yesterday's stream. I'm not uploading the 24-hour stream because that'd be a little bit too long and too much on the internet. 'Cause apparently upload is also taken into effect. So we're gonna try Russia again, because if anyone remembers what happened the last time I played Russia, I got curb stomped. We're actually gonna try something a little different. You know. Stratesky. War with the UK. Okay. As before, we have historical AI turned off. So you don't know how Jeremy is going to react. We're going to do the same thing as we did before and try and bring the Finns onto our side. As well as the Estonians and the Latvians, so that way we have at least some form of a front line. We got some gum here. It's gum, not drugs. Now, if we all remember what happened last time, I got broken through right here. Never again. And here's what we're going to do. Smolensk, Novgorod, not Rzhev's. So what we're going to do is we're going to stagger these. Just so that way means I can build more forts. Right. They shouldn't be able to break through here, but just in case. This border is being fortified. That fits itself. So, here's what we're gonna do first, research. Taints, where are my taints? Since this will mostly be a land warfare. And so we're going to do the same thing. Shukov. Did that one. Now, Japan is going to be a bit funky. I'm going to put him right here. I just want to see if I can piss him off. Get some fighters, get some attack bombers. What am I low on? Rubber. France. So now. And start trying to turn the fins. Improve relations. Oh, I need 10. Okay. So which means if I could get Finland on my side, I can pull these units down here. Oh, there's another thing I gotta do. I'm gonna train up some. I want them near Moscow. Train some mechanized tank guys down here. Oh. We just need the tanks. I don't need NKVD. Are we alone on that construction? Sweet. Fact, you can do this. Now, Soviets had a shit ton of submarines. I know that for a fact. Infinite. Infinite. Oh. One thing I gotta do. Bit rate stable, which is good. All right, time to start. Help simultaneously boosting political power. Improve relations. Boost party popularity. Improve relations. Boost party popularity. I remember when we managed to get this all the way down to here. Excuse me one second. Oh, wait. So we're going to do the purge. No! Damn it. Damn it. Okay. So I guess all we can do right now is just boost party popularity. I thought I had enough. Gonna set Ethiopia. No surprise there. And while waiting, got some unassigned divisions as well. But the best thing is that I could keep doing. Now I know these guys are going to be pulled into a faction with Poland. And I really don't want to freaking have to go to war with these guys. Which is why I'm trying to boost party popularity. This next election is June 1936. We won't have enough time. But what we can do, let's see if we can get Germany to boost. Slovakia or Sweden. Norway. At this point, I'm just trying to influence everyone. And see if I can just avoid going to war with Germany. I want to try and get the fascists to politically uprise. I can't stage a coup. His stability is below, has to be below 80. Damn it, okay. Well, I can't. Yes, cancel the boost. Cancel. Cancel. So I've got a. Okay, I'm definitely going to need maintenance companies, engineering, I need radios. Good. I mean. Stalin's constitution. That's a 36, sweet. Should be able to crank out more of this stuff now. I think Zhukov has enough infantry. And what I plan on doing is just filling the rest in with tanks. So it'll go for about maybe 2 hours, maybe an hour. We'll see. Stratesky Sundays. Perfect. Where am I supposed to be? Pocket defense. Because the Soviets were apparently a very massive pain. BT-7. I could cut back. I need more tanks. How are you still at 16? We're almost done this guy. Fortress here. There's just a... What's their current opinion of us? We are not going to be non-aligned. So if they can get the freaking non-aligned guys onto their side. Oh shit, we don't have enough. Fuck, I just realized that. Nope. I have to. Because these guys are stopped and they need new tanks. They need the new BT-7s. High priority. So possibly we're not going to get into the war bit today. Right now, it's just getting built up. And I'm more worried about Germany right now. Earl's got one more factory. He built up infrastructure. Then maybe you go watch Stalingrad after this. Now we get the extra research, we get two extra research slots, which is good. Ban fascism. We got a navy off our shores, off their shores. I mean, quite literally, if I wanted to, I could put them right. Let's do this. I want to piss them off. You're gonna be like, the fuck are you guys doing? Just gonna leave him there. No, just to annoy the piss out of them. Oh, that looks beautiful. The non-aligned have stayed in the party. They've stayed in power. He's at the mats for his divisions. Yeah, I can't do anything. I have to let him. I basically have to let him fight. And almost never does Russia win this. If the Russians do win this, yeah, look. 40%. You're currently losing. They are on the offensive. We don't have any freaking... They have motorized infantry. Which is the most annoying part. They have motorized infantry. I mean, we have tanks up here. Let's see if it just stirs shit up. It's a stalemate right now. I mean, we're getting army. Next one, we're just going to get it over with, the Great Purge. Yep, here we go. Purge time. Details. Construction one. This is around the time of the Great Purge. So, I mean, we're going to be purging. I think we might purge this guy by accident. So, which means we're definitely going to lose. If we can get tanks in here, that'd be nice. I'd love a battalion of tanks there. Okay, good. Now we're starting to get the infantry stuff ready to go. Full on equipment, full on manpower. These guys are next. It'd be nice if I hit play, though. Alright, at least freaking... Got one left on that fortress. Alright, there you go. I stopped that just so that way you people can read when this gets uploaded to YouTube. So yeah, tomorrow's stream is going up. Wednesday stream's going up. Oh, we won that. Yay! We actually won that. Sick. Alright, buddy. These guys are your command. You're staying there, basically. The one thing I'm worried about is that they get a foothold on Sevastopol. Means the Navy needs to be out here in force to stop it. And I'm going to merge these guys all into one fleet. That's basically all I'm doing right now, is I'm going to merge these. The Krusty Kreme. Well, the Warships players will get that reference. The Krusty Kreme. I know I might be starting a little bit later or earlier than I normally do, but hey, new infantry. I'm going to assign you to Konyev. Konyev, you're gonna get, the front down here. There we go. Guys, I'm going to assign you to it's mostly infantry. This guy has some officers. Konyev's a harsh leader? Ooh. Stratesky, I remember that. Oh my god, this guy has the best mustache ever. Semyon Budyonny. Hey, it's the Budyonny. Details. Radio. Radar detection. Let's go. Okay. Kalinin's wife is suspected. Should I do this? Remove political advisor, communist support, 0 point plus 10 for daily. Okay, call in. So I see point 15. It's your front line. It's your front line. Yeah, I'm gonna hold these guys back where these guys take casualties, basically. It might seem stupid, but... Okay. Let's see here, what else can I do? Guys, I'm gonna put you under. There's tanks in here, so. Rokossovsky. But you only. I just had him put in. I am not giving Rokossovsky up. More, give me more. More communists. Boost party popularity. This is a communist. Just give me enough to allow to stage a coup. Let's here. No elections. What's their... Oh, online. Aren't they still a monarchy, technically? Oh my god. We outrank them all. Said communist will rule. The Latvians. Why do I have... Let's see what France is up to. Yugoslavia, Romania, Czechoslovakia, Democratic. Britain, shall I turn you communist? let's have some fun. But in the meantime, we also must improve relations. Just like, as a sideshow. And these are the border fortresses on this side. So I'm hoping by 1939, I'm going to have somewhat of the border fortified. I can hold this area. Because then I just feed Zhukov's army in to here. Have it as a front line right here. I need them to hold this area too. So I might... What I might do... I'm definitely probably going to try and build a fortress around Moscow. So Tula, Kaluga, Rzhevsk, Kalinin, and Ryazan, I think that's how you pronounce it. Yaroslavl and Ivanonov is going to be basically fortress cities. Because it kind of makes a natural circle. And in between them is going to be fortresses. Of basically piss off. So right now I have got 2 years. More infantry? Good. He needs it. We are cranking them out like crazy. Need more tanks. Well, Zhukov needs more tanks. It's 1937. What tanks can I research? I can't research anything until 1940. Let's see, how is communism doing here? It's gaining popularity, slowly but surely. Oh god. It's going better than I expected. Need to improve relations. But then I also need to cancel popularity boost here, actually. Improved machining, that's fine. Come on, Purge, hurry up so that way I can get that those two extra research slots. Now, I know this is going to seem a bit harsh, but you, sir, I need to make a front line for you. Karen. We'll do this. No, I need you. I know it might seem like a lot. But I need... Now, I don't want to have to worry about Sing Kang. Okay, so their opinion of us is, it's alright. Which means I can pull them off the border with Sing Kang. Now Turkey, on the other hand, their opinion's not too good of us. Iran, opinion, not too good of us. I think we got this. Oh my god. Okay, I need to cancel boost the popularity boost here. We need to... Can I stage crew here? Not yet. Not yet. Who else am I freaking voicing? Oh, right. Britain and France. Yeah, hold on. Cancel. Okay, I think we should be good now. It's April 1937. Concentrate industries. That's me saying that they're having rips tonight. Well, I'm having ribs too tonight. I actually found some at the bottom of the freezer. That's the funny part. Okay, finally, we're done the Great Purge. No, we don't get this one. Fuck. So it's one or the other. Okay. I see how it goes. Oh shit. Vegas and them are playing. Hang on. Hang on, everyone. I must switch over to the Vegas-Dallas game. Ooh. This is... Now, for this one, I am cheering for Vegas because Leonard is one of my favorite goalies. Robin Lehner is one of my favorite goalies. His story is just so, you know, one of those you can, like, this guy needs to win a cup. Oh, it's Fleury starting. Okay. All right, here we go. This should be a good series. Quite like the Vancouver-Vegas series. Now, personally, I think Vancouver has found their starter. It's all the infantry. That and also one of my good friends actually knows Shea Theodore because she's his cousin. If that makes sense. Hang on a second. I haven't talked in 2 days. I haven't talked to her in a little bit, so we'll see. Pocket defense, very good. We'll go on to in-depth defense. Because that's all I need is in-depth defense. These fortresses are almost done. The 10 fort strategy will be completed in fucking God knows how long. However, I don't know if this is the year Vegas finally does it. If this is the year that Vegas finally gets the cup, I actually won't be mad. I will be actually happy for him. They want to check with Shukov. Armored officer. Okay, good. Means the more taints he gets, I think the happier he will be. Decision. Oh god, Dallas scored. No, Flurry, what's going on, mate? Hang on a second. Oh, they beat him low, like, freaking through the... They beat him low blocker. He dropped soon. Yep, low blocker. That's a hard shot to stop. That is a very hard shot to stop. Alrighty. Details. Progressive cult. Okay. Construction 2. National focus. So, socialist scientists. Socialist science. Holy fuck, Kudo, man. Let's just zoom out here. Oh, we don't have the we don't have the redemption anymore. That's the thing, I don't know how to release the Philippines. Like, if I were to release them, I would want to release them. British Columbia. Be up here somewhere. Anyway, moving on. No one's gonna know where I live. See how long I can keep going, because all of a sudden I just got a massive headache. Need to use infantry? Okay. What's taking so long for the tanks? Ah, well, that would explain everything. Get your asses down to the front. More Papega. So it was Klinberg who beat him. Everyone's starting up a stream. Oh, more infantry? Okay. I'm just gonna, you know what, give them infantry. Because I know for a fact I'm not gonna have enough tank for him. Oh, God, okay. Oh, here we go. Spanish Civil War. Wait, Reevesy isn't playing this time? God damn. More infantry. I'll give him some motorized, actually, as well. Where are my motorized infantry divisions? I don't... Well, I thought I had some. No, I don't, apparently. I'll give this guy some motorized infantry. Zhukov has one motorized, so which means he's got to get motorized infantry. Kanyev's also a tank division leader. Is it me, or do left-handed guys have a bigger, blade to their stick? Japan has declared war on China. Let's get that extra research slot. Details. A bit early, isn't it? whole stone got hit right in the face. On Shaq. Marco Polo Bridge incident. Excellent. Very good. Excellent. Chinese United Front forms. Joins the Chinese United Front. Oh, so which means they're all going to have divisions being fed in here. We started construction on that fort. Very good. Very good. Sin Kiang joins the Chinese Uranium. Alright, I'm gonna call it here because my head's absolutely starting to kill me. Okay. Yeah, my head's just starting to freaking kill me. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. Sorry it's only been an hour and 10 minute stream, but my head's just starting to kill me, so I'm gonna head off. Tomorrow I'll be on for boats. I don't think nothing's planned for this week, so I'll be on for boats. Wednesday I might not be on because how do I put it? We might have to put down one of the dogs Wednesday. We'll see. Cause she's... I got word she's not doing well either. All of a sudden. 7:49, I'm just about to end the stream. I know it's been an hour. But my head's just starting to bug me. Sorry, man. Hi, Ilo. Like I said, I'm just about to end the stream. My head's just starting to bug me. You too, man. We'll send you over to someone. Then by... Nope, it won't even allow me to raid anyone. Okay. Alright, see ya. Everyone have a good one. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.